It is immense pleasure to introduce a person whom I know for a long time, more than 3 decades, and to talk about her and her painting work. You can think that it is quite a long time, but fortunately, she, in those more than 3 decades or 34 years, she has not painted a single stroke of brush in 32 years. And she never drew a line other than tattoos for her school children, young children. The painter, Sonia, prefers signing her work using her maiden surname, Yasmin, to her other tag, Kazi. So as painter, she is Sonia Yasmin. Sonia was born in 1962 in a middle-class cultured family in Dhaka. Her mother was a voice artist of the radio, Dhaka radio station. Sonia was brought up by her school teacher grandma. So she got all attention of her two university going aunts. One of them was a sitaria and the other a stage actress. She would tell us how she started painting.
Thank you, everyone. It was not planned. I just started suddenly. And I don't know how good my painting is, but Kazi Zawad, who saw my painting and appreciated that, and that's why I'm here. Jalaluddin Rumi has said, when you praise the sun, you praise your own eyes. So it's not my painting. Kazi Zawad is your eyes. Thank you very much. Not loneliness, not doesn't mean that it's sad or something like. It means that when you're alone, you are within yourself. You can discover yourself. That's what I think. So I tried my best to do that. I hope you like that. Thank you very much.
Thank you.